And at this time, unfortunately, I think we talked about this once before, but a lot of the guys were kind of into taking somas, which is a muscle relaxer, and the guys really they fail to understand the danger of a muscle relaxer. They looked at it as it was almost like a medicine. You know, these guys, the matches and weekend and week day in and day out, the toll it took on your body, you're always sore. And you always have pulled muscles, or something's always bugging you about your body. And a lot of the guys got into situations where they felt like taking a soma was the only way they could get to sleep at night. You know, they were in such pain or whatever. So, and then the somas became, you know, once the, I don't know who was the first person. I think Eddie Gilbert was one of the guys, you know, that died from taking too many somas. And then all of a sudden you realize, whoa, this is something you got to really stay away from. But that may have been, there may have been some of the guys taking somas or something on the flight just to try to go to sleep, you know. And if that was the case, that was something that the office didn't condone at all. You know, they knew the dangers of that. Now, that drinking is something that, you know, guys are going to do that. They've just been doing that since the beginning of time. It's not, they don't condone it, but you know, you just almost can't stop somebody from drinking beer or whatever.
Especially when it was free.
Right, exactly.
Yeah.
But the somas and that sort of stuff, that was another, you know, that was another story. And I know some guys may have gotten let go at the time for that, and just basically trying, you know, to give them a wake up call and stop that. Because literally, it wasn't like it's almost like the case of Elvis Presley. You know, Elvis Presley, a good friend of mine and a good friend of his, this Red West, just passed away last week. And Red West told me one time, he said, Elvis never, I mean, if you asked him, he would say, I never took a drug in my life because, or didn't use drugs, because he always looked at the stuff that he took as medicine, or like it was prescribed by a doctor. It wasn't, you know, in his mind, it wasn't a drug. And that's the same way a lot of the wrestlers got to thinking about these somas. And a soma being a muscle relaxer, you know, if you take too many of them, what's one of the biggest muscles in your body? Your heart. So what happens with the, you know, the just like it would relax all the muscles in your body, you take too many of them, your heart just slows down and then eventually would stop. And guys didn't, they just didn't think about it that much. They didn't think, oh my gosh, my heart is a muscle. I'm going to relax my heart so much if I take four or five of these somas that my heart's just going to slow down and stop. And that's, you know, that's what happened in several of these incidents. And it's just, it was a bad thing, you know.